Today we're gonna make a quick little fish bake with some bluegill fillets. We're gonna bake a batch of bluegill with some veggies and make a real fancy little dish with not a lot of calories. We're gonna start out and we've got some mixed veggies, and this is just gonna go on the bottom of our Dutch. We're gonna take our fillets and we're just going to layer them. As thin as these fillets are, we can overlap them. If they were much thicker, we would probably want to just do one layer, but we're gonna start with High Mountain Seasonings, Cajun Cowboy. This is gonna give our fish quite the pop. A little bit of garlic. Put these lemon slices around on our fish. We're gonna top each lemon slice with a pat of butter. Let's go in here with just a little bit of salt and pepper. We're going to take some butter pats and just on the top of each lemon. Okay, we're gonna take the rest of our veggies. We're gonna put them on top. So we're going to just put our fresh dill on top of our veggies. Go ahead and dump this on our cooking table. But we're going to go in here with just a circle of briquettes. Okay, over to the cooking table. And here again, we're going to our charcoal up on top, all the way around that outside edge, some in the middle. Okay, it's been about 30 minutes since we got our fish bake going, so let's take the lid and lift that off and see what it looks like. And remember, this is just bluegill fillets, some simple veggies. Oh, would you look at that? Our bluegill fillets are done. We're going to just reach in there, get a couple of those fillets, a little lemon, and there's a quick little fish bake. There's just another new way to cook fish that doesn't mean frying.